Hello, I'm Brianna and I'm a conservation education intern here at the Baldhead Island Conservancy, and today we're out treating an invasive plant called Vitex. And Vitex was introduced because they thought that it would help stabilize the dunes, but instead it just kind of grows across the dunes and therefore does not stabilize them, unlike sea oats, which does a great job of stabilizing. And Vitex has basically kind of overgrown and taken over where the sea oats should be growing. So our job is to apply a herbicide to help get rid of it and kill the Vitex so that the sea oats can continue to prosper.
Hello, my name is Corinne and I'm also a conservation education intern and treating Vitex here with Bree. So to treat, you first want to shave the outside of the plant until you get to see the hardwood, which will be a darker center in the middle. Bree's going at it. And as you can see, it starts to get darker in the middle, and this is where we'll treat with the herbicide.
So here is a large area that we've started to cut into, and you can see that the Vitex really ranges in size, and it can go for very long distances, and it's right next to one of our sea oat plants as well. So it's important to note the difference, obviously, because you don't want to kill the sea oat. Runner can be, and they can go under the ground and back above, so we have to make sure to treat each time it goes under the ground.
Okay, so to treat the Vitex, we're using this little 50-50 herbicide solution, and we'll generously paint it in the middle. You want to dab it pretty well until it's pretty coated. We dye it blue just so we can see which areas have been treated and which areas have not been. So as you can see, here are our treated plants, and we still have quite a bit that we still need to treat out here. We'll treat for about mid-June till it starts to flower, and then once that happens, we can't really treat it anymore because we just risk it spreading more. But we'll keep an eye on it, we'll keep checking, and just try to take out as much as we can.